for us.
Well, may I just interject here that because of TJ and Mikkel's great experience with SAP, Phil and I moved back from the Bay Area.
I was getting to that.
I remember the day we all sat together in her house, and Zap was there, and I could tell that he was appreciative of the emotional connection that we all had with the house. And I could tell that he was going to definitely factor that in terms of how he went about the sale process. So,
you know, selling the house, the Euclid Street house, was, it just went so smoothly. You know, we appreciated Zap so much. It was very upfront, very, this is what's going to happen, this is what we're going to do next, and lots of phone calls and text messages and things about what to expect. And so, just very easy to work with.